So, besides very bawdy and funny and fantastical dragon songs, another thing that I've always really loved is Disney music. And you know what? You can tell anybody because I'm not afraid to admit it. I just think that it takes you on these incredible journeys. When I was a kid, you had to go to the video store and rent a VHS tape and bring it home. And if you didn't rewind it when you brought it back, you got fined. Yeah. I used to go and rent Disney movies and watch them over and over and over again. What's your favorite Disney movie? What's your favorite Disney movie? Beauty and the Beast?
Little Mermaid's
good too. My two favorite Disney movies are the animated Robin Hood and Sword of the Stone. Sequels. So we're gonna sing a little bit of Disney for you. And
Bye.
crowd lady, but I remembered all of those. That doesn't make any sense. No, you know, this Disney music, you kind of, it goes everywhere, and everybody here knows those Beauty and the Beast songs, which I'm personally very excited for the movie that's coming out. I think it's but the other thing about that music, and I think it holds true to theater music too, is that a lot of these characters have to overcome something really big in their lives, and they're striving for something and striving to get through something, and I think I've always really related to that in my own life. And kind of having to put in work to hopefully get the things that you're dreaming about. And one of the movies that I left out that I've really, really always loved and watched over and over and over and over again when I was a kid is Aladdin. And this next song was probably always my favorite moment in the show, in the movie. Riff-raff, street rat. I don't buy that. If only they'd look closer, would they see a poor boy? No, sirree. They'd find out there's so much more to me. I'm gonna become somebody. Wait and see, Mom. Somehow. Someday. Proud of your boy. I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Mom, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time. Wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer. Okay, I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these messing up, lousing up, screwing up times. You'll see, Ma, now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good, cross his stupid heart, make good and finally make you proud of your boy. I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way. I can go the distance, I don't care how far. Somehow I'll be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to find. Won't get a bite here, no man. Say I'm a goldbrick, a goof off, no good. But that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge. Let it pass, let it flow. There's no good reason, and you should believe me, not yet. I know, but safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I've watched them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I've memorized their faces, knowing them as they will never know me.
All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them, but part of them. Out there among the millers and the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I was in their skin, I'd treasure every instant.